Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and here's how to set up your authorized.net payment integration. In order to set up any payment processor, I will need to add order form items to my form. Note that I do not need any credit card fields on my form because the integration will collect that information. After my form is complete, I go to Form Settings, Payments, and click the authorized.net integration to see the settings page. I click the Get Authorization button, then authorize Formsite to connect to my authorized.net account. Next, I add a description to clearly identify where the charge is coming from. I can choose to create a custom success page to show after successful transactions, or I can use the built-in default pages. If I need to change the currency that my order form uses, I can do that here. Recurring billing is available and lets me set up repeated transactions for ongoing services or other multiple payments. I can change the interval, number of payments, and set the amounts for the recurring payment and one-time fee, or use the amount from the form. The next section allows me to map any form items I've already asked for in order to pre-fill the fields on the payment form. In this case, I've already asked for the visitor's name and email, so I'll map those fields. If you need to collect a shipping address, you can indicate that here and optionally map those fields too. All that's left is to click Save and test my form. The best way to test a payment is to add a low-cost item to your form and make a real purchase. Then you can refund the purchase in your authorized.net account. My transaction was completed successfully, and I'm ready to begin collecting payments. For more details on making order forms or setting up other payment processors, please visit their individual documentation pages. If you have any questions about payment processing or any other Formsite feature, you can contact us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.